Here's the thing, I can't do anything right. Try as I absolutely, totally might. The bones are melting, the skeleton is ash. The clavicle detaches and falls with a deafening crash. I'm not your protagonist, I'm not even my own. I don't know anything, I don't even know what I don't know. And if you look outside, you'll see disintegrating trees. The artificial way the sunlight bounces off the waxy leaves. My heart catches on every thorn. You're already halfway out the door. And I've never looked so old, and I have never been so cold. And it is 85 degrees. I don't know.
Should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine and next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go there will be trouble. Decisions bugging me.
Indecision, they molest us.
If you don't want me, set me free.
Set me careless, eager
me. Exactly whom I'm supposed to be. Don't you know which clothes even fit me? Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble.
Setting pen to paper again, lost my sense of home from the words that I've said, but the thoughts have begun to ferment in my head, and content manifest and feel good enough for them, so I try and transcend my ego,
but though we know it will never work,
maybe I'll just descend to dirt, flirt with becoming food for worms. Would anyone listen to this? The ramblings of a lunatic. My mind is playing an awful trick. The ramblings of a lunatic. Would anyone listen to this? I'm running from my emptiness. My brain is tired, my stomach's sick. The ramblings of a lunatic. Why has constructing sentences become like pulling teeth? Wiping dental records clean? Is the carcass even me? Is this catharsis therapeutic? Plunge to darkness or elaborating upon my mediocrity? Maybe this is a result of me finally accepting that I'll be alone forever, that I deserve forgetting. It's a pointless endeavor, and maybe it's upsetting, but I've never felt more comfortable in the concept of things ending. Will anyone listen to this? The ramblings of a lunatic. My mind does play an awful trick. The ramblings of a lunatic. Would anyone listen to this? I'm running from my emptiness. My brain is tired, my stomach's sick. The ramblings of a lunatic. Is to stop me diving deeply into my internal being, falling into darkness below. My surface tension, emotional suppression, my coping mechanism. Cause all my friends are dying, some faster than the others. Lungs filling up with fluid, place face under the covers. Cause all my friends are dying, some faster than the others. I'm trying to distract myself from the fears that I've discovered. Would anyone listen to this? The ramblings of a lunatic. My mind is playing an awful trick. The ramblings of a lunatic. Would anyone listen to this? I'm running from my emptiness. My brain is tired, my stomach's sick. The ramblings of a lunatic. Would anyone listen to this?
me. To anyone. Thank you. been searching for a trail to follow again. Take me back to the night we met. Then that I can't tell myself what the hell I'm supposed to do. Then that I can't tell myself not to ride along with you. I hate
play upon like the thing that I'm in, and this girl is a part of this world. Thought of being normal's far more scary. I'll be brave and I'll be kind. I'll make a choice and change my mind. I will mess up all the time. I'll say I'm weird, but I'll be fine.